Hi friends, welcome once again. In this session of Kadia Sketcher, we're going to discuss regarding equidistant point geometric constraint in Kadia Sketcher. My design manager has given me a simple problem exercise. So I have to ensure that these two points are situated at equal distance from this point. I should not use any dimension. Only thing what I can use is geometric constraint. Now let us see how can we achieve this. Select the first point, hold control button and click on the second point and select the third one about which you would like to make this equidistant. Then select this option, just select this. You can observe here equidistant point. So equidistance definition is visible, equidistance symbol is visible here. That means these two points are situated at equal distance with reference to this point. Now let us measure it and see for verification and use it for establishment. I am just using it for verification. You can see here this is 123.891. You can also measure these two things. You can see here 123.891. So this is over constraint. The reason is already we have used equidistance point option. That's the reason this is over constraint. Now let us delete this particular thing. If you want to change the dimension, you can change accordingly. This also would get changed. So that's all for today. Thank you, friends. Thank you for your patience and valuable time.